Okay, and that's Stratton's taxonomy. Data layout transformation, transforming scatter patterns to gather patterns, tiling so that we can share input among multiple threads, privatization so we can avoid sharing output as long as possible, binning and spatial data structures so that we can reduce the amount of input that's necessary to look at for a given output, compaction so that we can avoid processing inactive inputs and process more efficiently on a sparse set of inputs, and regularization, where we can extract regular parallelism from irregular parallelism, often in the face of strategies like binning and spatial data structures or the scatter-to-gather transformation. Now, you've encountered most of these ideas already in the class, but I do hope that this overview helps you think consciously about the strategies that you can employ to optimize parallel programs. I definitely recommend that you read the original papers if you're interested in learning more. They give examples from a bunch of different benchmarks and describe case studies for some of these techniques. So I find them useful to help me be principled in my thinking about parallel optimization. I'll include, again, links to those papers in the instructor notes and on the wiki and so forth.